here on a book. All right? From here, what I like to do, okay, anchors in, and I can take them any way I want. Okay, if I lift on this anchor, okay, back here, I can throw a hat this side, lift on this anchor, pull them back here, okay, same here, claw this side, okay, half this side, half this side. All right, using my feet like your hands, okay, see this? Do I go anywhere? Okay, notice I'm flexing, okay, flexing my toes, flexing my legs, and holding in here, all right? That's not the thing I really want you guys to work on, but I want you to be aware of that. If you try to pull them back, you can't quite get them all away, use your feet, okay? Plant one foot the mat, elevate. See? Right here, okay? And the thing I really want to work on, okay, I think we only have time for maybe one more move, is I got my claw, okay, nice and tight, right here. What I'm going to do, the hand is on the tight waist, I'm going to pull it out. I'm going to go palm up. I'm going to lay it along your spine. Okay? Lock my fingers. Squeeze it in. From here, pulling it back. Pulling it back, pulling it back, pulling it back. Throw this boot in. Right here. Okay? Squeeze my legs together. If he tries to bridge into me, okay? If he tries to bridge into me, I'm going to lift that leg up, get in, and squeeze. Okay? Hold it tight. So once again, claw. Palm up along your spine, okay? As I do that, notice I stay tight here. Palm up along the spine, lock my fingers. Okay, you try to already turn into all sorts of colors. Just lean it back, lean it back, lean it back, lean it back. Either use my legs here, hips in, or I can throw my leg in. Squeeze, elevate, hips in. Okay? Well, got it? You guys see? See what I did? So you guys can see one time real quick. Claw, I'm in tight, okay? Using my anchors. From here, slide this hand out. Boom. Lay it flat, forearm flat along your spine. Lock my fingers together. Okay, everything's tight. Just pulling it back. And then squeeze my back. Questions? Good, one, two, three.